If you want to line and cover, squamous cells will do the trick for your beautiful complexion. Stratified are really thick for capillaries, alveoli, simple cells you'll pick. It's epithelium in the glands, kidney, and liver. Simple, cuboidal, or square, to secrete, absorb digestively. Simple columnar's there. When the bladder stretches, transitional cells won't let it tear. It's epithelium. In respiratory column, cells are pseudostratified. Maybe cilia, some goblet cells, which make mucus inside. In digestive system, extensions are called microvilli. It's epithelium. Epithelial cells are really neat. They line, cover, absorb, and secrete. At the bottom, the basement membrane meets. It's epithelium.